I'm going to talk about some fun blood work results I just received from the hospital. Let's get this one started. I have some serious bacteria in my stomach that could be creating holes, and it might delay my gastric sleeve surgery. No! Stick around and find out what I got. So I just got off the phone with the nurse. She gave me news that I have this bacteria that's in my gut that can cause ulcers and essentially, you know, create little holes in my stomach, which won't be very good for weight loss surgery when they go in and cut out half my stomach. So I'm going on a cocktail of medication, like legit cocktail. I gotta take 4 pills 4 times a day. Like right now I take, 4 or 5 pills a day, twice a day. Now I'm about to add like an additional 8 a day. Like crazy. So I'll be going down to CVS to pick that up. The name of the bacteria, I really can't pronounce it, but I'll try. I just hope I don't butcher it. Ready?
Helicobacter Pylori.
So I'm not even gonna try to spell out this particular bacteria that's in my gut. 30 to 50% of the people that come in for the surgery, when they get tested, they actually have this. So I'm gonna let Apple tell you what it is. I'm gonna hold it close to the microphone, so hopefully this works. Ready? Here we go, Apple.
You tested positive for Helicobacter H. pylori.
So in the end, I got pylori bacteria in my gut, and that is a no-no. Here's what else they said.
This is a bacteria that can cause ulcers and even holes in your stomach. In order to treat this, you will need to take 4 different medications for 14 days.
Oh my God. Nuts. So wish me luck. Hopefully within 14 days of taking all this medication, I'm not sick on the ground because of all the medication, but hopefully the bacteria is gone. So I can continue with this weight loss journey, trying to get the surgery. I'm gonna have a cocktail of medication. Did you have this bacteria in your gut when you went to get your VSG surgery? If you did, leave me a comment below. I would love to know what pills you had to take and if they actually worked, and if there's anything else that you could do to help along the process. Do I need to stay away from certain food? She didn't tell me any of that. I'm just gonna eat normal. I'm gonna try just continue doing shakes because I still have my goal weight that I gotta drop before the surgery. Be sure to like and subscribe. Bye everyone.